Ladies and gentlemen, under the field command of drum majors Leanne Law and Joy Riddell, featuring twirlers Kerrigan Ogden and Hannah Pipes, we proudly present the 2018 edition of your Pride of Acadiana Marching Band. Tonight we pay tribute to Festival Acadiens and Creole and our great Cajun culture with a medley of Louisiana Saturday Night, The Back Door, and Jambalaya. Cajun and Zydeco music into his signature Zydecajun style and is a frequent performer at festivals Acadiana and Creole. Featuring our raging jazz, we perform one of his hits, Two-Step Mamu. Ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to the 50-yard line where we will be presenting 10 of UL's most outstanding students. the 2018 Homecoming Court. These ladies and gentlemen went through a rigorous application and interview process, and after being nominated by student organizations in order to represent the Ragin' Cajun community with their outstanding academics, present campus and community involvement, and many talents. Claire Carrier from Lafayette, Louisiana, is a senior majoring in organizational communication. She is the daughter of Wendy and Josh Rayo and Chad and Rochelle Carrier. She was nominated by the Beacon Club. Claire has made a large impact on our campus, serving on student orientation staff, Soul Camp, Delta 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 Sorority, and the Life World. Claire strives to educate the community on what it needs to be different, able, and to describe herself as resilient, humbly, and extra. Claire is escorted by Caleb Moore from DeRidder, Louisiana. Caleb is a senior majoring in political science. He's the son of Joey and Ronald Moore and was nominated by the Young Americans for Liberty. Caleb has striven to make his mark both at UL and in the political sphere, serving as the Young Americans for Liberty Louisiana State Chair, as a member of the Philadelphia Society and the Student Government Association Justice. Caleb would describe himself as motivated, ambitious, and impactful. Lynn Jacquet from Port Arthur, Texas, is a junior majoring in mass communications. She is the daughter of Jonathan and Vicki Jacquet and was nominated by the Black Women Leadership Association. Vicki has been recognized for her loyalty to UL, being named the Black Women Leadership Association's president, the president assistant of the student orientation staff and the community outreach mentorship program. Vicki describes herself as vivacious, motivational, and optimistic. Vicki is escorted by Benjamin Messner from Opelousas. Benjamin is a senior majoring in English. He is the son of Stacy Sidewalk and Blake Messner. He was nominated by the Student Leadership Council and member has been active on the Student Orientation Staff, Student Government Association, Honors Program, Sigma Fraternity, and Fraternity Council. Ben describes himself as optimistic, industrious, and reliable. Erica Stewart from Houston, Texas, is a junior majoring in electrical engineering. She is the daughter of Jacqueline and Alan Stewart and was nominated by the Ragin' Cajun Women Attracts and Field. Erica has served as a UL Engineer Ambassador, National Society of Black Engineers, New World Charter, Cajun Vice Athletic Administrator, and intern for Chevron. Erica describes herself as joyful, delicious, and reliable. She is escorted by Jacob LaPinier from Lafayette. Jacob's a senior majoring in finance. He is the son of Dr. Jim Colombier and was nominated by Sigma Chi Fraternity. Jacob has served in many positions within his fraternity, member of the Pride of Acadia and the Marching Band, Student Governor Association, and a student manager for the men's basketball team. Jacob would describe himself as highly passionate and enthusiastic. Rebecca Foley is from Coral Springs, Florida, and is a graduate student pursuing a master's degree in business administration. She is the daughter of Donna and Brett Stroy and Donna and Sheila Foley. She is nominated by the Ragin' Cajun Women's Soccer. Rebecca is a founding member of Cypress Communications PR firm, captain of the UL Women's Soccer team, member of Phi Alpha Christian Fellowship, and will be a WL alum, as she already has her bachelor's in strategic communication. Rebecca describes herself as passionate, empathetic, and patient. Rebecca is escorted by Jonathan Adams from Opelousas. Teresa Donald Adams was nominated by the Association of Future Alumni. Jonathan has served as the Association of Future Alumni Executive Director of the Student Government Association and Student Orientation Staff. Jonathan can describe himself as pragmatic, passionate, and caring. Our 2018 Homecoming Queen is Rachel Margaret Lonegar from Bastrop, Louisiana. Rachel is a junior double major in political science and history. She is the daughter of Scott Lonegar and Dr. Aline and Jamie Walls. She was nominated by the Young Americans for Liberty. Rachel is active in Phi Sigma Alpha Honor Society, serves as the Chief Justice of the Student Government Association, and is the current president of the Pulse Campus Ministry. Rachel would describe herself as diplomatic, optimistic, and ambitious. Rachel is escorted by the 2018 Homecoming King, Dominique Williams from Lafayette. Dominique is a junior majoring in business management. He is the son of Christopher and Anita Williams and was nominated by the Ragin' Cajun Women's Track and Field. Dominique has made an impressive mark on the UL's campus as both a student athlete and a student leader serving in the student athletic. Advisory Committee President, the Association of Future Alumni, and is a Sun Belt Conference Ambassador. Dominique describes himself as courageous, loving, and intelligent. Please welcome to the field Alumni President Chantel Aaron and President of the University of Louisiana, Dr. Joseph Savoy, as they officially crown our 2018 Homecoming King and Queen. James Court. Coach of the Ranger Jazz is Stephanie Domain.